In the first piece, the composer's all mathematicians with little training in musical comedy.
Of today and the future.